I'm a graduation cap artist, and for the month of March, I'm going to be doing a cap a day challenge just so that I can make sure that I hold myself accountable and post every night the custom cap that I'm working on. I currently have orders for 5 custom caps a week, and I'm not going to lie, I'm currently struggling with procrastination, so I'm hoping that posting every night keeps me accountable. You know, a year ago when quarantine started, I was really concerned that I was going to be out of a job because there were no ceremonies going on. But I've honestly been so blown away by the amount of support that I've received and the fact that this last year has been my busiest one yet. I'm currently booked solid for the next 18 months, and if you're interested in following along and seeing all of the designs I do this year and this month specifically, go ahead and tap the follow button.